my mind don't wanna think no more. Can't sleep at night, don't wanna wake up, but I can't afford a pay cut. So I hit that toll, got me whipping my bus. I got two hoes, bro, licking my nuts. Don't trust me, don't love me, just love me and leave. When you drop to your knees, that will fill on my knees. No strings, no one on my passenger seat.
I ain't never felt the love, 30s keep me feeling numb. Can I ever keep these drugs? I'ma end it with a slug. Sorry for the pain I caused, just a rebel with no cuss. She said she leaving me worried if I don't wake up. Wondering what was she doing that morning. My family be torn up, can't deal with no moaning. Homies ain't crying, they saying they want me. Hey listen, I'm not in a falling. Deep into a comatose hole.
This should be really easy. Some ghost mullet.
Caught some killifish.
It's not finger mullet, but they'll do the job.
So I got the little killifish out on a jig head right here. I don't know what we got on here, but it feels pretty good. I dare to guess maybe a red or a snook. The way it's fighting, it feels like maybe a trout too. Oh no, is that a big flounder? Oh, what? That's a big flounder. Yes, sir. Look at that. That's a good flounder. He choked that killifish. Hell yeah. That's a really nice flounder. I was not expecting that. All right, this right here is my last cast. Yep, got something. What? A mangrove snapper on cut mullet. That's funny. And it's kind of funny because I was thinking that the bite felt like a mangrove snapper, but I've never seen a mangrove snapper hit on dead mullet before. I mean, I guess it makes sense to hit dead shrimp and stuff. Real pretty. I'm not mad about that. I might try to get one more, maybe a keeper or something. Oh, there he is right there, just sitting at my feet. Okay, so I have something. I'm not sure what I'm hooked into though. What is it? Oh, it's another flounder, sick. Okay. That same size as the last one, maybe an inch or two smaller. Nice little flat guy. I'm trying to think if I should keep him or not. I probably will.
So, now is probably a good time to talk to y'all about everything that's been going on. And honestly, that hasn't been too much. I've just been trying to get moved. Ooh. Anyways, I'm living in Flagler Beach now. It's nice. I like it. I like it a lot. It's better than where I was living. There's just no opportunities out there. Out here, I have a good job, and I'm able to do the things that I like to do a lot more. And you know, when it comes to, God, there's fish everywhere. Anyways, when it comes to, you know, doing the fishing and the surfing and the stuff that I like to do along those lines, it's kind of hard to do that where I'm from. So moving out here and getting a better job and stuff has just all been a stepping stone up to doing more of this and, you know, making more content. It's been a struggle. I had 6 weeks of training at this place, and like the whole time. Oh God, that scared the shit out of me. Fucking flounder almost made me have a heart attack. Anyways, yeah, so I went down south for training. That was an hour away, and that was like 6 weeks of my life that I'll never get back, but it was worth it. I learned a lot. You know, I'm looking forward to just being on my own and working more and bringing you guys content. There's really not much to say about it. I just want to go out when I can and do some fishing, do some surfing, make some stuff happen. It's been a lot of fun living out here so far, and this is only the beginning, so I expect to make a lot more videos. Yeah, so I hope you guys are liking the content. If you want to get some merch, I just dropped a whole bunch of new stuff at sinkorswimclothingco.com. Yeah, go and give it a look. There's some cool stuff on there. I think there's something for everybody on there right now, and it's only going to get better, so I'm grateful for every bit of it. All right, guys, that's going to be it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be on the lookout for the next one. It should be soon. I've really been feeling like driven to make more videos, so just been a matter of getting to the spots, doing it, and also not working. Once again, make sure you like the video, subscribe. Thank you guys for all the support, and I'll see you on the next one.